Hey everyone, welcome back to Bayonetta 2 Blind. In the last part, I legitimately embarrassed myself on camera, and in this part, hopefully not the same. Defeat all enemies without taking a single hit. Okay!
Is that all you've got? Got you.
Which time is your friend? Oh, which time is your friend? Friend! Oh, which time is your friend? It's not your enemy! It's the only way you'll beat this challenge, goddammit! Yeah! First try! I did it on the first try. That's a new one. Especially with these challenge modes. I feel a little bit better now. Platinum, motherfucker! So yeah, how are you guys? Hopefully, you know, I didn't embarrass myself too bad in the last episode, and you all don't think I'm stupid. I don't know, now I've run out of shit to say, because I'm so embarrassed about what happened last part. Oh yeah! Hey, back there was a chest. Oh. Secret area? Maybe? I don't know. This is weird. Okay, maybe. Oh, yeah! Chest, motherfucker! Oh, no! Not you again! Oh, no! It's Mr. Coffin Man! Come to take me to hell! Oh wait, I'm already here.
Got you.
Your plan failed, Mr. Coffin Man. I am already in the deepest depths of the Inferno Hell. Ah, God. You take a lot of hits, bro. Luckily, boom! Wah! Whee! Okay, that didn't do much. Oh, I'm a climax, motherfucker! No, you don't! Yeah! Jush! Yeah, that's more like it! I did which time at the right time. Usually I fuck that up so bad. Yeah, I'm ruling. I'm getting better. Oh, which means you should be afraid. Because you're dead. Biatch. All that for a chest. This better be worth it. This better be the best item chest ever. Yes, a gold LP. That was worth it. That was way worth it. So, okay, are all the pieces of the gold LPs, like, in the same levels as each other? Or are they, like, scattered around the game? Because I don't know, and I don't want to look up a walkthrough because I don't want to be a cheap ass. Another chest! What do we got? Aw, yes, Mega Green Herbie Lolly. Just what I needed. Okay, I'm gonna go back here because I'm pretty sure there was a chest in that area that I fought those guys in the last part. Pretty freaking sure there was a chest in the area where I fought the guys in the last part. I'm pretty sure I missed it because I'm a moron. Well, like, the area went up and then I was like, oh, I could just jump up here. Okay. Yeah, lolly. Ah! Oh! 2 out of 3. Yeah, okay. 2 of them! Okay, this is a fair matchup, I think. Yeah. Oh my god. What? Ah! Why am I serrated? Oh my god. No. They have an automatic death? Oh, that's fair. That's fucking fair. That's fair. That's totally fair. Well, since I didn't get this chest. Wait, if I didn't get this chest, and then does that mean I didn't get that one either? Oh, this is confusing, man. I gotta go get that gold LP. I don't care. No, I have to get these gold LPs. I want new weapons. Okay, so that's 1 of 3. So then I have to go get the 2 of 3. Shit, man. What if I already missed the third one? What if, like, the third one was way back and I'm an idiot and I missed it? Ugh. I can't believe they can turn you into a little kid. What the hell's up with that? There's, like, no escape. That's bullshit. So yeah, needless to say, this chapter's gonna take a while. If shit like that happens, this is gonna be a while. Okay, obviously with those insidious guys, I need like mega holy fuck lollipops to guard me from that shit. Okay, let's prepare. All right. So, let's grab Mega Yellow Moon and a Bloody Rose. Let's do it. Actually, hold on. Can I craft a magic one, too, just to get ahead in the game here? No, but I can craft the ones that I've already used. How shit is that? These things are fuckers. No wonder you gotta kill them quickly. Holy fuck, okay. Gotta be careful with these guys. Oh, shit. Holy crap. Okay. I think I got this. I think I got this. Holy crap. Okay. Oh! There's one! No! No! Yeah! Have a taste of your own weapon, bitch! Oh, shit. No! Ah! Don't you dare suck out my soul! I don't think so! No! Get out of my face, bro! Oh, I got you now! I've got this in the bag now. Yes! Oh! Jeez, man. Those things don't fuck around. That's insane! Oh. Yeah, I expected like a bronze or something around that area. Who cares? I freaking did it, and I got 2 pieces of a gold LP. Hopefully I find the third. Health! Yeah, yeah. Anything else that I need to explore? Oh, see? Look at that. Another chest. It helps to explore, man. All right! A moon pearl! And I got another one. Hell yeah! Oh, wait, is there anything beyond? Beyond the beyond? this area is huge, and it's very hard to either get... Well, it's not hard to get lost. Well, it's hard to get lost, but it's certainly a place where you need to look the hell around if you want to find stuff. Holy crap. There's so many twists and turns to this place. Like, you need to make sure that there's no... Oh my god, okay. Like, I gotta actually walk slow through here just to, in case I miss something. Uh-oh. That means another new demon! Oh no, what is this thing? Demons are creep city in this place, damn! Creep city! Whoa! Ow. Hey, if you're sloth, why are you putting in an effort to fight, huh? That's not that funny. Oh, sweet! Yay! I fucking torture attacked you. Well, I did a bit, I guess, at least. That's good. God. Oh, well, that ice really does a number. Yeah! Dead. Thanks, bro. Okay, there's an alternate path here. I ain't stupid, I look. Alright, check. Alright, where are they? 1, 2, 3. Oh my. Gotta go all the way back. Shit. Shit. Shit, shit, shit. I'm not gonna make it. Ah! Oh my god, yeah, I'm not gonna make it. I'm just gonna go back and off screen to go back and just do it again. 1. There's 2. There's 3. Four! Shit! 4. Where's the fifth one? I don't remember. Oh, right, right there. Right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. 5. Yay. Here's hoping that that has the last piece of the LP. But if it doesn't, there's still, like, that whole alternate path. So I'm not too worried on that front. This is one hell of a game, man. Ah, puns. This is a huge ass game so far, and it's probably gonna take me at least 9 to 10 hours to beat it. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? I swear to god, if it's just a lollipop, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh, more health! Even better. Ding! Perfect. Okay, let's see what's down here. Demons! Great! Love the alternate fights. Got you. Is that all you've got? Damn it, man. All these guys just want your damn soul. One at a time, gentlemen. I'm only one woman. Kick his ass! Kill him, Jesus. Jeez, man, these sloth guys are fucking bullshit. Heh. Haha! Yeah! Alright, now it's just me and you, sloth man. Damn, son! Jeez, man, these sloth guys are fucking bullshit! You've gotta keep dodging. These guys are fucking relentless. Yeah! Finally! Alright! Dead. Not dead. Shit. Oh, come on, just one more. Yeah! Kill it with fire! Aww. I was hoping for the last piece of the Angelicheim's gold LP. For hymns. Whatever, I don't care. Give me that. Actually, the correct pronunciation is, I don't care. But I gotta end it off. So, next time on Bayonetta 2 Blind. Can't believe this damn chapter's taken me 3 parts. Let's keep going. See you guys next time.